subscribe in ye Elijah channel. Subscribe in ye Elijah channel. Support Israel. Support Israel. All you Americans out there, support Israel. Hamas is a radical Islam terrorist. I want Hamas brought to justice. I want Hamas dead. I want Hamas dead. He has been firing rockets from the Gaza borderline into Israel. In Israel, they say a rocket is fired at the Jewish kind, the Israelites, for every 3 hours. Every 3 hours. Support Israel. Support the Israelites. Support the Jews. Support the Jewish. Support the Palestinians. We want peace between Palestine and Israel, the state of Israel. Support Israel. But Hamas has been firing rockets into Israel and killing Jews. And Gaza went to war with Israel when President Obama was our president. And President Obama met a girl that's brother has died that has came to America. A girl from Israel, a Jew, came to America and asked Obama to put troops, to put military on the ground, on foot, with guns, and go into Gaza, and capture Hamas, the terrorist Hamas. I want Hamas dead. The Jews have suffered enough. Support Israel. Support Eli Hanilia. Support Israel. Support the Jews. Support the leader of Israel. Donald Trump is trying to make peace between the Palestinian Jews and Israel for the Jews that live in Palestinian territory. But again, welcome ye Allegiance channel. Support Israel. Support Israel. And Donald Trump has actually shook hands with the president of Israel and is trying to make peace between the Palestine. But the bigger conflict is Gaza. Hamas is killing many Jews. The Jews don't need to suffer anymore. They come from the ashes of the shore, the Holocaust, the land which was promised to the Jews forever, since the beginning, forever. Support Israel. Support Israel. There were over 6 million Jews killed in the Holocaust by Adolf Hitler. I support the Jews. Myself, Jonathan Lee Morris. Jonathan Lee Morris. Elijah, I support Israel. Everyone in America, back up Israel. Put our military out there. Fight against Hamas. Support Israel. Support Israel. Amen.